You're really gonna look me in the eye and expect me to believe that load of crap? You're gonna tell me everything you know about this guy, capiche?
Like, wouldn't E or OO or O work just as well?
E?
Yeah.
I am sorry, but I honestly feel no difference.
E.
I'm gonna have to hang on to these babies.
You will return them if I talk?
Of course.
Fa. Hey, that one's not too bad, is it? Fa.
You may not have been aware, but I am equipped with a perfect pitch function. And that fa, master, it sounded a bit off to me. All right. Very well.
This little giraffe must mean a lot to you.
Yes.
Fa.
That pitch would be me.
Fine. Me.
Yes, master.
This man is Don Pacino.
You can take off without me, you know. But hey, don't lose those, okay?
Your fa should be higher. Fa, see?
Forget about it! Nobody cares about any of this crap!
Then you understand how I would do anything for Master Saitama.
Saitama? Never heard of him.
Are you okay, Master?
That's freezing out. A hot pot? Sounds good. Really warms you up.
It appears the ingredients are on sale. What is the matter?
Not this one. Not this one either. Oh, here it is! But at this store, the cabbage is...
Master! If we split up, we can shop at both. Now I have told you about the errand I am on for my master.
I've had enough of you, stupid!
And that is where I met this man. An alert from a shopping district 5 kilometers away.
And that's when you had the good fortune of bumping into us.
No, not quite. It is only 2 seconds past the posted time. Will you please make an exception?
I understand, but it's just not...
It was wrong!
Haseo, what the hell are you going on and on about?
Hmm?
Get to the point already!
So I continued on to the second market. And that is the place where I ran into you all. Why is this place closed down? There is supposed to be a sale here today.
You must have demanded a lot of protection money. Forced him to vacate.
Protection money?
Whoa! I can't just give this back to you now, can I? You're telling me that there's no connection between you and this guy?
That is right. There is zero connection between us. Now give me back the keys as you promised you would.
Smartass punk! Listen, you! Don't you know who you're dealing with?
Unfortunately, it seems I misjudged you. You are all wanted criminals. I cannot raise a hand against law-abiding citizens. But that does not apply to you. Stay exactly where you are.
Well, I had a spare key, so in the end it was no big deal. It's no big deal. We'll just have a tofu hot pot tonight.
This will not make up for it.
Good thing we had some eggs. It's sukiyaki time. Let's dig in.
Right!